Okay, in this setup I have an IR receiver which is connected to the Arduino and the digital pin, and what I've done is I've written a simple digital read on the Arduino using some minor after thresholding a little bit, and I now have here I now have here a Redmi phone with a IR blaster inbuilt, which is inbuilt. So the program what it does is when it receives an IR radiation, it displays button detected. I have not yet programmed it to detect specific buttons, but for now it just detects whether there is a button just pressed or not. So here I go. Okay, so here I'm pressing a button. I'm just randomly pressing buttons on the IR blaster, and you can if you can focus there. And I'm still pressing buttons here. As you can see, the value gets updated every time I press a button. So, yeah, awesome.